Now I'm 4 or 5 seconds from wildin', and we got 3 more days to fry.
The Heathland School is an inspirational place where it has brought me from down below into the light, for I will go forth and begin to proceed to achieve and then conceive a dream that I want.
Preach,
and
girl.
I will be successful. I will be great because of the Heathland School.
Well, the Heathland School, you know, without it, I'd be nothing.
I'm really sad about leaving school because I've been in the school for 7 years and I've made so many memories and so many new friends that when you leave, it's kind of like an end of the era. You know, it's like, this is like the best 7 years of my life and now I'm going to be older and worry about taxes and things like that. So okay. I'm really sad about missing school and about missing all the people and all the teachers. I love Heathlands. It's been the best 7 years of my life.
Now sissy that wow.
It's been a really hard year and you guys have put in so much work towards the end of the year and it's been brilliant. 13 Anderson has got some amazing characters, some not so amazing characters, but we've all struggled through it together and I know that after this year you're all going to do really well.
Hello,
Hi.
We're going to miss you.
Apparently. It's been really good fun teaching you this year. We've loved every minute, although if I never have to teach America again, thank God. If I have to do another alphabet agency, it's going to drive me mad. But I really am going to miss my class a lot. We've had a lot of fun. You've been really good sports with everything, got involved lots, and probably written more essays than I could ever cope with. Good luck for university. We'll miss you.
I'd like to give a special shout out to my politics group. We've been on a journey, to be frank. But I now actually quite like teaching you. And I wouldn't have said that back in September. It really was a tricky start. Special mention to Nathan, Jack and Lewis, or as Mr. Benson calls him, Giuseppe. Just for having to teach them for 6 periods a week. Again, that really has been a test of my enthusiasm for teaching. But I feel we've made it through. All the best.
And goodbye to my history class as well, everyone I've taught in year 12 and 13. It's been a pleasure. I wish you all the very best of luck at university, even if you're not studying history or government and politics. I still hope you do all right. So, we'll miss you.
Bye. 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 Year 13, you're leaving. This is very emotional. I don't quite know what to do or what to say, and that's unusual for me because I usually, you know, do a lot of talking and stuff. But I just hope that you have really good lives, that you follow your dreams genuinely. Don't follow them just too much, just dream and stuff. I'm rambling now. Have good lives. Best of luck. Mwah.
My name is Mr. D. I'm a Rebel MC. I teach the mathematics in the cellars and the attics. I need to tell you something now. It will make you all go wow. There's the Palmers old and new, and the dudes in maths groups too. I've got to say, no matter what, that I'll miss you all a lot.
It's going to be really sad to see you guys go after exams. It's been a very long time that I've known most of you guys, and actually I started at the school at the same time as you started, and for that reason you guys have got a lot of significance, and it's going to be a very emotional departure, I have to say. So many good times to think about over the years that I really want to thank you guys for letting me be part of, like Duke of Edinburgh Award, Bosnia trip, trips to the battlefields as well. Just some awesome times being a not particularly active football coach for you guys at one point. Yeah, some really good times. And of course, big shout out to 7 and 8 Palmer. And I'm sorry for deserting you guys. I didn't mean it. I was forced away. Best of luck. I'm going to miss you guys a lot. And I hope at university and everything that you guys do in the future works out really well. And make sure you keep in touch.
I'm going to miss my tutor group a lot. I'm going to miss all their discussions and their jokes. I'm going to miss Brian's positive nature, Tom's comments on how the school works and everything like that. I'm just going to miss them all and I'm going to cry when they leave.
Goodbye year 13. I've enjoyed our interaction. My sociology groups, you guys have been great.
especially my subject captains, Aisha, Nisa. I think Tesco's really going to miss it. I'm going to miss you guys loads. And you've worked really, really hard. Well done. And to my tutor group, obviously, missing Esha was a big empty hole that, you know, I tried to deal with over the years. But I'm going to miss all my my hardworking girls, Jote, Kuni, friend. I'm still waiting for my Vietnamese cake. But yeah, best of luck with your exams. Work hard and good sense.
Hi everybody, Miss Tadley here. Do you remember me? And this is...
Hi guys! It's Mr. Dodge. How are you all?
So we were asked to speak about what it is that we're going to miss about year 13. And so what we thought we would do is take a walk down memory lane and have a little look through the yearbook.
This is one of my favourite pictures. I don't know if you can focus. Not Mr. Davies, but we have Yasser here. Quite serious, sporting a stunning vest.
And his hair is a bit different these days.
Yeah, it's more floppy now. Najuma, who's smiling in this picture. That's lovely.
I don't remember Najum smiling too much when I was your head of year.
No. We have he's left. Who else do we have? Oh, we have from Sheridan. Where is he? Look at this.
Lewis
Davis looks like a 90s Bollywood star. And one of the memories I have of Lewis, and we both have, is the day he came to us both to ask us for Anisha's hand and whether he could ask her out. And obviously I spent many, many an hour guiding him through that process, as obviously did Miss Tabernacle. And we're just so proud of the two of them. Well done, you.
I would like to be invited to the wedding. I've already expressed this to those guys. And Ifra and Ravi, I'd like to be invited to their wedding.
And
as well.
I don't want to come to the wedding, but I definitely want to come to the honeymoon. Not in a weird way, just come as well for the free flight. That'd be great.
I just need to know when the weddings are so I can buy my hats or saris, depending on the occasion.
Well, let's not generalise. And the last thing I'd like to mention from my memories is this lovely photo of everyone that we organised whenever it was, sometime in year 11. And if you look really closely, you can see Mrs. Sarpow is smiling. I think she's even grinning there in that picture, which is great.
I think after that though, she did email me to say that Paige maybe had gotten her pencil sharpener or something maybe. Yeah.
Who's Paige?
Paige Smith.
Oh yeah. Okay. Well, all the best guys. Good luck in your exams and I'll definitely see you at the prom.
I'll see you at the wedding.
Sorry, we'll see you at the prom.
Oh, we come as one. We are going to be walking in arm in arm.
Oh, you know what? I'm really going to miss you all. Yeah, right. No, seriously, congratulations on surviving 7 years at the Heathland School, or 2 years, depending on how long you've been here. Wish you all the best in your future. I hope you will always remember the Heathland School with kind thoughts and wishes, and don't forget me or my chuppel. Okay, take
care.
It's
been my absolute pleasure to have been your tutor for the past 2 years, and I genuinely mean that. You've been such a brilliant group, and each one of you has contributed something slightly different to the tutor group, and I've come to really appreciate each and every one of you. You're almost on time now, every single day. You have got your folder sorted, and you've done what's required of you, and I really wish you all the very best of luck. I think a special mention has to go to Yusuf, who has managed to put up with Nabila, Anorakti, Nadia, Tareem, Esha, Simran for months now, and he's never said a crossword to them, and for that I take my hat off to you. So all the very, very best of luck to all of you, and yeah, all the best.
Hi, it's been a privilege and an honour to work with this year's Year 13. Obviously I was with them in Year 12 and it's been amazing to see my form grow from such young, fresh-faced GCSE graduates into the lovely, cynical human beings that they are now. It's been wonderful. I really, really have enjoyed every minute of working with the sixth form. I think that I've been very privileged to have the class that I've had, but also the entire year group is an amazing year group that I'm sure are going to do really well. This year in particular, I've noticed that most of the young people that I'm working with have developed immensely in their maturity and in their attitude to their work, and I think that's going to lead them to have great success in their exams. I I'm just really, really pleased to have been part of it, and I hope that they all have the best of luck, and I will see you at prom.
Right, let me think. Will I miss the Year 13s when they go? I don't think I will miss you guys that much, because it does mean I'll have more free time in the mornings, I'll have more free time after school, it means I won't have to worry about organising prom or being in 16R. No, I'm joking. On a very serious note, I will miss all of you guys a lot. I have been so lucky to have been part of your year group right the way from year 7, both as a tutor for 5 years to Banks and also as a deputy head of year. I've absolutely loved both jobs that I've done, and I've never been more proud of a bunch of kids than I am of you guys. You have all achieved so much in the last couple of years, especially without maybe even realizing yourselves, and I'm sure you will all go on to do the most incredible things when you go off to university or travel or whatever it is you're doing. But on a very serious note, I am extremely proud of everything that you've done and very excited about the exciting journeys that I'm sure will lay ahead.
So year 13, this is the end. It's probably very emotional for you all, so I'm not going to say anything that's going to make anyone cry. But what I will say is I wish you all the very, very best in your upcoming exams. I know that you've all been working really, really hard, and I'm really looking forward to results day to see all those really happy, smiley faces. It's been a pleasure to be your head of year for just 1 year. It was very difficult to take over from Miss Tavalai because she is like super head of year, so I was a bit nervous. You've all been very kind, very gentle to me, so I thank you for that. I hope that you all get into the universities of your choices, and I hope that in September the next step in your sort of career or your lives is as great as you wish it to be. All the very best, and don't forget to come to prom and get your prom tickets.
Okay, well, year 13, I'd like to wish you all the very best of luck. It's been a pleasure to get to know more of you over the last 2 years. Obviously, I've got particularly fond memories of my year 10 and 11 history class with Ashish's dry sense of humour, Mira's cheekiness, all that sort of thing. But, you know, the best of luck with the future, and I look forward to seeing you all.
In fact, you are a fantastic year group. I mean, I've been really lucky. I've got to go to Bosnia with some of you, out band, Duke of Edinburgh, teach lots of you and have a fantastic time. You know, you're super highly ambitious and motivated individuals, but more importantly, you've got big hearts and you will go far. Lots of love.
Hi, Year 13.
On behalf of all of Year 13, we'd like to say a massive thank you to all the teachers that have helped us over the past few years, and in particular the sixth form team, Mrs. Fay, Mrs. Cromie, Miss Gill and Mr. Parfitt. We really, really do appreciate all your help and support over the past few years.
And I would like to say a big thank you to all the senior prefects who have made our lives easier and helped around the school, and I wish you all the best of luck with your exams. And buy prom tickets by Friday.
Just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch.
Mississippi. If we show up, we gon' show out. Smoother than a fresh drop skipping. I'm too hot. Call the police and the firemen. I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. And my band bout that money. Break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Hey, 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 oh! Before we leave, let me tell y'all a little something. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. I said, Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you suck, said and flown it. If you freak, dead and own it. Don't brag about it, come show me. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you suck, said and flown it. Well, it's Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Come on.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you. Why'd you have to leave so soon, yeah? Why'd you have to go? Why'd you have to leave me when I needed you the most? Cause I don't really know how to tell you without feeling much worse. I know you're in a better place, but it's always gonna hurt. Carry on. Give me all the strength I need to carry on. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you. Feeling so cold. I'll be waiting right here for you till the day you're home. Carry on. Give me all.
the strength I need to carry on. It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began.